Hello, and welcome to my video. Let's talk about Fighter with you. Fighter was based by Shai Weininger and Mitchell George Simon Kaufman in 2010. Weininger came up with the conception of a marketplace that may give a two-sided platform for individuals to shop for and sell a range of digital services generally offered by freelance contractors. Services offered on the location embody writing, translation, graphic style, video written material and programming. Fiverr's services begin at $5 and might go up to thousands of greenbacks with gig extras. Their website was launched in early 2010 and by 2012 was hosting over 1.3 million gigs. The website dealings volume has fully grown 600% since 2011. In addition, Fiverr.com has been graded among the highest 100 hottest sites within the US and prime 200 within the world since the start of 2013. On June 1, 2010, Fiverr received a seed investment of $1 million from Linear Unit Investments, and in 2012, Fiverr secured $15 million in funding from Excel Partners and Metallurgist Venture Partners, transportation the company's total funding to $20 million. This is an outstanding achievement from Fiverr within a short amount of time. In December 2013, Fiverr released various app within the Apple App Store, and in March 2014, Fiverr released a Fire Mechanical Man app within the Google Play Store. These two app services are highly popular for public use. During August 2014, Fiverr declared that it's raised $30 million in an exceedingly Series C spherical of funding from Metallurgist Venture Partners, Excel and different investors. The spherical brings their total funding so far to $50 million. In Gregorian calendar month 2015, Amazon.com started proceedings against 114 Fiverr sellers of claims give pretend reviews on the North American nation version of its website. Fiverr failed to dispute Amazon's allegations and stated, as Amazon noted, "We've got worked closely along to get rid of services that violate our terms of use, and respond promptly to any reports of inappropriate content." November 2015, Fiverr declared that it had raised $60 million in an exceedingly Series D spherical of funding, Crystal Rectifier by SQ, Head Capital. The spherical brings their total funding so far to $110 million. At constant time, the corporate declared that it absolutely was increasing the marketplace to permit sellers the flexibility to cost productized services, called gigs, at costs on top of the first $5 minimum. Despite some trials and error, like any successful companies, Fiverr has gone from strength to strength thanks to the freelancers who have delivered some of the great services to the general public. Fiverr Sellers offers a number of the successful service from YouTube video promotion to web design to whiteboard animation video for your services and merchandise. Thanks for watching. Please click the link in description for more information. Bye.